Aw, man. Why did I decide to do this? I'm a singer anyway, not a regular guy with a regular life. But I need some money for my new house.
Oh!
Who can that be? Hello. Hey, Siva. How's it going, bro? It's been a while.
Oh, wow.
Tom? Is that you?
Yes!
It's your bandmate and best bro, Tom. How are you?
Ugh.
Not very well at the moment. I got a job at this office to make more money for my new house since my girlfriend kicked me out.
Why did your girlfriend kick you out?
Oh, because I didn't want us to have kids, and because I apparently disrespected children.
What?
That makes no sense. Why would she think that?
I don't know.
She's weird. I respect kids deeply, but I thought raising one would be a lot for us since we're both lazy and don't like doing much, and she got offended by it.
Weird.
She must be one of those girls who get offended when the guy says no to something she wants. Kind like a bratty kid crying to his mom at a Walmart about not getting a toy. She's basically a child.
Bro. Shut up!
She happens to be a nice person that is going through a death in her life which is making her depressed, and it's why she is acting like this. Show some respect.
But.
You just called her weird though. That is only because I'm stressed from this job and from her kicking me out. Her depression will be fixed with therapy and she will be back to herself in no time. But in the meantime, you shut up and don't say anything to or about her, or I'll make sure you can't move any part of your body. Do you understand?
Okay, okay, geez.
Anyway, I called to talk to you about something.
What?
Do you remember me, you, Max, Jay, and Nathan being in a band called The Wanted? Yeah, of course I do.
Why?
Well, I went over to Jay's house and told him that The Wanted should reunite to beat BTS.
Oh wow.
You basically want The Wanted to beat BTS and become the biggest boy band in the world?
Yes!
That's exactly what I want us to do. So what do you say? Are you in?
Oh heck yeah.
Anything can beat this boring job I have. Listen, I'll tell my boss I'm quitting and I'll head to your house and we can all meet up.
Actually,
we need to all meet up at Jay's house for the reunite plans. I need to call Max and let him know too.
Oh, I already called him.
But I didn't tell him about the reunion. But when I called him, he was a little upset.
Why?
Well, he said he got in an argument with Nathan about him wanting to bring the band back together. But Nathan didn't think it was a good idea, because he didn't want the band to go through any drama.
Oh.
So Max was already planning on it?
I didn't know that.
So what happened next?
Max got so mad that he ended his friendship with Nathan, and Nathan said he isn't going to join the band in the reunion.
Wow!
It sounds like Nathan just went through drama even when he's not in the band.
So I don't understand him not wanting to be in the band. He really enjoyed it before, even when the drama happened.
Yeah.
I don't understand it either. But anyway, I'll meet you at Jay's house.
Okay, see you there.
Bye, Siva.
Bye, Tom.
Okay, now to go to.
What the?
Who's calling me now?
Hello.
Hey, Tom.
It's Jay.
I called Nathan and told him about the reunion, and he said he doesn't want to join the band. It was something that happened between him and Max.
What did Max say?
Well, I called Siva and he said that he called Max and said that Max had originally planned a reunion for the band, but Nathan didn't want to join because he didn't want to get into any drama with the band reuniting.
What?
That's insane. But it doesn't make any sense. Why would Nathan get so scared of drama to not join the band?
I have no idea.
But Max and Nathan are not friends anymore. So I guess there will be four of us instead of five.
It's okay.
If Nathan doesn't want to join the band, then so be it. Besides, One Direction survived with four people, so we can too.
Yeah!
I'll be at your house in about 10 minutes. Siva said he would meet me there.
Okay, sounds good.
But what about Max?
I don't know when he'll be there, but I'm sure he'll be there soon too.
Okay, but when you come in, head straight to my conference room. We'll hold a meeting and have reuniting plans and ideas presented here.
So think of an idea of why we should reunite on the way here.
Okay.
Okay, sounds good. I'll be there soon. Bye, Jay.
Okay, bye, Tom.